vacation, not vacation at home. And approximately right now, as you can see, I'm at the airport and I'm going back to Moscow. I'm a bit tired, a bit exhausted, but in general meaning, I'm happy. Tomorrow I have classes, so right now I have my flight, and then I'm going to finish some assignments. And tomorrow I'll go to my university. We have some of our in-person classes back. See you a bit later. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Anna, I'm Russian, and I'm back in Moscow. Today was my second day of in-person classes after my returning from Belgrade, and what can I say? It feels so good to communicate with people in person. I don't know. So, as you can see, I'm genuinely happy to be back in Moscow, even though yesterday I felt really, really weird. I was kinda bummed. I don't even know why, just felt really weird. But it doesn't matter because today I'm doing great. I received today, during my French classes, I received the results of my French test. There wasn't like test, there was more kind of phonetic work, but I'm not sure how to explain the point of what we were doing, so whatever, let it be test. And I have A. Right next to my grade, there is a little comment from my professor which says très bien, which means really good, like very good job. Okay, welcome to a new episode of my life and love you. Hey guys, I believe I haven't spoke to you in this part of my video, so I'm back in my dorm room. I had a wonderful day with my friend Xenia. We watched The French Dispatch. I highly recommend you to watch this movie because it's just amazing, so beautiful colors, so beautiful picture and well filmed, really interesting plot, so I liked it. And that was really interesting to watch because we watched it in English with Russian subtitles. There were some parts where they were speaking in French and my brain was kind of trying to switch between all those languages. I watch like every TV show or movie I watch in English with Russian subtitles or without them if the speech in the movie or in the TV show is easy enough to understand. But the speech in this particular movie wasn't that easy to understand because it was imitating a really complex language of newspapers and magazines. So kinda interesting stuff. And we had a great dinner with white wine, and I think that's the best alcoholic drink the humanity ever invented. I'll try to film as much as possible this week, and thank you for watching. See you. Hey guys, welcome back. It's Sunday and I do not have some plans with Xenia because she's in Belgrade, so girls hanging out there. And I'm in Moscow. What plans I have for today? I have a bunch of study stuff to do, but that's not what I'm going to show you right now. Now we're going to the mall to try to find black trousers for me, and maybe I'll buy something else if I like anything, I don't know. What else? I know I promised you to film the whole video where I'm picking my clothes and like picking my outfits, where I'm buying new clothes. I'll film this video for sure, but not today. Today we have just this little piece, and once I will go to buy like a bunch of clothes, I'll film this video. I promise you it will be a great pleasure to film this video, because I really into fashion, and in not into fashion itself, but into styling my outfits the way I like it, into fashion too, to be honest, because I watch some shows and I really want to visit some fashion weeks one day, but I wear not what is mainstream to wear at the moment, but I wear what suits me and my mood, and so it's the way I express myself into the society. Okay, that's not the point of this video. I'm in the fitting room, and that's actually a really, really bad day for shopping, because literally I cannot find like anything. I decided to buy trousers in the previous shop, but there were some weird thing with the stitches, so I decided to order them online. Trying to find perfect dress for celebrating this new year. You look like you wanna try the same. So guys, I'm back home. I bought this black sweater and curtains for our window. Finally, it's November and I just bought it. Yep. Also, I posted a couple of Insta stories. I took a picture and I posted a couple of TikToks. So just doing my social media activities. Trying to be more active on my social media, because it's very important for me, but also my exam session is coming, so I'm doing my best, guys. I'm trying. What else? That's probably it for today. See you later. We haven't seen each other for 2 weeks. Firstly, I was in Belgrade, and after this I was a little bit busy. So we're here now to see the house of Gucci, and our movie session was delayed for an hour. It's strange. It's like the first time in my life when the movie session delayed. I don't know, was delayed. But anyway, after this we will go to the Pod, one of my favorite eating places in Moscow. Yeah, and I also bought a new lipstick. Yeah, I bought a new lipstick, so I'm wearing it right now. Maybe you can tell me if it is good. Yeah. Impressed by the movie? We'll tell you about that as soon as we get some food, because we're starving. Right?
Yes.
She's singing Frank Sinatra's songs.
Me очень слышно. Прямо вообще.
Probably you do not hear me, but that's okay. Hey. The city already has been decorated for New Year, as you can see, guys.
Yeah, that's the whole city, yeah.
Yeah, that's the whole city, but I have shots of a decorated city in front of this clip, so and people film vlogmases all around YouTube, and I'm in so much emotional pain about that because I really want to film vlogmases, but my exam session is coming, her exam session is coming.
You're telling like you have an interesting life.
Yeah, but people film
like
different
only
stuff.
Only exams stop me from this. Only exams, not the fact that I'm sitting in my dorm room for 7 days
Stop
per weekend.
You embarrass me! Yeah, my life is pretty boring, that's kind of true. So, I want to film vlogmases and I don't have enough stuff happening in my life to do that. But I have exam session. That's a problem.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do?
Cringe.
Guilty.
Well, today we saw The House of Gucci with Lady Gaga, Adam Driver, Jared Leto.
Hotties!
Yeah, well, Jared Leto is not as hot as he, like, usual, because he has a lot of...
A lot of makeup?
Yeah, he has a lot of makeup, and also there is Jeremy Irons. I really recommend you the Borges TV show, where he plays Alexander Borgia. We saw it on English with subtitles, so we saw all accents, because actually the whole... main characters are Italian. Okay, Lady Gaga has the strongest accent. There are a lot of different opinions about this movie. Yeah, but we kind of liked it. Yeah, it's really stylish, it's really interesting.
Clothes is amazing. They wear so fashionable, so good clothes. I'm like, oh my god, I love it. I love it so much. And the whole aesthetic of the movie is amazing. The color correction of the movie is also brings some spirit. Like, that's so good. And some people said that it's too long, that they made it too hard to watch because of its length. We don't think so. They showed every part of character's life through this particular length. So we highly recommend you to watch it. And as Patricia in English, Patricia. And as Patricia said,
it's better to cry in Rolls-Royce than be heavy on a bicycle.
I just wanted to make it like father, son and House of Gucci. Do I steal it? As Patricia said, father, son and House of Gucci. That was...
Cringe. Guilty.
Hey guys, I'm already back in my dorm room and I had the most incredible day with my friend Xenia, and probably I'll go to bed or I'll start the montage of this video, who knows. But yep, I just had a conversation with my mom. She called me and I really need to figure out some of my plans for the next 3 weeks, because the year is coming and my winter exam session is coming, which is really, really stressful. And I have a lot of homework, I have a lot of assignments to do, I have a lot of papers to write. This is insane time of the year. Insane. You do not have time to buy presents for your loved ones, because it's only about studying, which is really sad. But that's okay, we'll go through it, we'll cope with all of this stuff. And last year I was filming videos where I was talking about my exams in peculiarities, if I can say so. I was talking to you guys about what was needed to be done to pass some of my exams, and maybe I'll film the same kind of videos this year. At least I hope so. At least I hope I'll find some time to do that, because it's crazy what's going on. Let me tell you what I'm going to pass this semester. Yeah, by the way, I need to figure out when I'm leaving Moscow to buy a ticket. That's my favorite part of all of this. So this winter exam session consists of computer science, theory and practice of communication, ancient Russian literature, history of the art of the Renaissance, the Gothic language, the theory of translation, translation practice, English, which consists of three different parts, stylistic features of the literary text, history of the language, and presentation of the book. I've already told you about it in the previous video. Modern Russian, we studied this semester morphology, so it's about Russian morphology. Germanic philology, the most incredible subject of this semester. French, which is my love, just pure love, so pure. It's so low. History of foreign literature and physical education. Yeah. Yoo-hoo, guys. That's a lot. That's a lot. I know. Let's hope I'll survive. Okay. And yeah, I remember about the assumptions video I promised to film for you. So if you have some assumptions and you want me to tell you if it's true, leave those in the comment section and I'll film video using them. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I love you. XOXO, lots of love from Russia. Bye.